to Derby, 'twas on a market day. I met the finest ramser that ever was fed upon egg.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a lie, lie, lie.
This ram and I got drunk, sir, as drunk could be. And when we sobered up, sir, we'd be far away out at sea.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a lie, lie, lie.
This wonderful old ram, sir, was playful as a kid. It swallowed the captain's spyglass along with the bosom's fin.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a lie, lie, lie.
Tonight was very rough, sir, the wind like ice did feel. They borrowed me soon a hoyleskins and taught me trick at the wheel.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a lie, lie, lie.
He climbed the lump so full of me.
Dance the gallant to toil!
But halfway up he lost his nerve, he had an
awful fright. Bring it on, sir! Come and fight!
Captain Kenway, shall we use your ship for this next scheme or mine?
I'd first hear the details before deciding.
Oh, it's a small gambit. This fount of information has just told me that a nearby galleon contains the treasure I seek. For his sake, I hope he's right.
You've thought this plan through?
Indeed. Using this man will acquire a Portuguese flag, which will get us as close to our target as possible. It's a very simple idea, if you follow my orders to the letter.
The jackdaw, then.
Excellent.
We're underway, Roberts.
So what's your plan?
The flagship of this fleet is transporting a valuable treasure in a large chest. Crystal files.
We're chasing drams of blood. Is that all?
I asked you to follow my instructions to the letter, Captain. But I did not give you leave to question why. I want those blood vials intact. And if that does not happen, we part as enemies. You understand?
I'll try to, right?
If I can steal that flag without disturbing so much as a flea, I'll do it.
By all means, try. Comissar Falag.
Oh, saudações, cavalheiros! Que Deus abençoe ao rei Rojão! Que Deus o guarde e proteja, senhor! Vamos embora,
Sim, senhor. Tudo em ordem, senhor. Estamos apenas à espera que o nosso navio almirante seja reabastecido antes de zarpar. Necessita de um novo mastro. Há homens em terra neste momento em busca de uma arma precisa de tal propósito. Quanto fuga de capitão? Compõem a maior parte da nossa frota, senhor. Dos nossos 42 navios, diria que mais de 2/3 são embarcações mercantis. Sim, senhor, exatamente. Daí as nossas precauções. Com tantos piratas nestas águas, esta frota necessita de bastante proteção. Não é uma tarefa leve guardar quase 3 dúzias de navios. Peço perdão, senhor, mas não estou a reconhecer o seu navio. Nem sequer transporta a bandeira do Dai. Ah! Excelente trabalho, senhor! Muito bem!
Obrigado, meu nome. Eu subi a costa.
You got the flag?
Aye. We're flying it now.
This should do nicely. I'll keep my distance. Slow and steady.
Aye. The flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry to the door.
Por favor, senhor. Implore-lhe que considere que está prestes a fazer.
Now it was even.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging. He's ecstatic.
catch the wind. I'm off the wind, Sol.
Up ahead! They're unloading something from that ship!
Could that be our prize? Perhaps you should go ashore, Captain Kenway. Find that chest, and if it contains the prize I seek.
The chest they hauled ashore was full of empty vines. Where's our Portuguese captain?
He had outlived his usefulness.
Where is he?
Sleeping soundly at the bottom of the sea.
How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path. Treasure must be aboard that galleon. Why don't you take the ship itself and save us a bit of time?
Aye, that's the way I play it.
I can bring the jackdaw closer, but those lookouts will be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
se lá com os piratas britânicos de Nassau. Não chora.
Está a fazer o retorno esta noite? Ou foste ontem? Por Deus, estou a perder a conta aos dias.
faça aqui!
We've been spotted. Took them long enough.
To quarters all, man the cannons! Every last hand!
On your command, Captain! Let's hear the roar of this beast!
Get the mainspring! Stand up! Let's get moving!
Here's my prize! Ah, the Templars have been busy, I see. Lawrence Prince's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our gain?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kenway. You've earned a look.
Whiskey when I...
Feel it, Addy. We're moments away from the grandest prize of all.
I feel nothing but a hot wind in my ears, Captain.
Come on, man. When we take this treasure, we'll be set for life, all of us. 10 times over.
As you wish.
Ahoy, Roberts. We'll cast anchor and meet ashore.
You were followed, Captain Kenway. How long for, I wonder?
It's Hornigold!
Burn and flay that turncoat.
Deal with your old friend in haste, Captain, before I regret my favor to you.
Captain, think carefully about what you need to do here.
What are you grousing about, Addy? It's Ben Hornigold come to kill us out there.
Aye, and the traitor needs to die. But what then? Can you say with certainty that you deserve the Observer? More than he and his Templars?
No. And I don't care to try. But if you've a better idea, by all means, tell me.
Forget working with Roberts. Tell the assassins. Bring them here and let them protect this place.
Aye, I'll bring them here. If they're willing to pay me a good sum for it.
We'll have a hard fight if Hornigold draws us any deeper into this fog. We're nearing the Devil's Backbone.
You mean them backbone of the beast?
Aye. El Espinazo del Diablo. Find your foe.
Every last scrap of duck on the wind!
Loud on all the
shouts all from me!
Incoming ship!
Who's coming? Awaiting orders!
Blue sound, handsome wind! Blue.
Captain, think carefully about what you mean to do here.
What are you grousing about, Annie? It's Ben Hornigold come to kill us out there.
Traitor needs to die. But what then? Can you say with certainty that you deserve the observatory more than he and his Templars?
No, I can't, and I don't care to try. But if you've a better idea, by all means, tell me.
Forget working with Roberts. Tell the assassins. Bring them here, and let them protect this place.
Aye, I'll bring them here. If they're willing to pay me a good sum for it.
We'll have a hard fight if Hornigold draws us any deeper into this fog. We're nearing the Devil's Backbone.
I mean, that drag look like the backbone.
Seems to be alone, sir.
Yards off the wind! Pull them in! In the well!
one survivor here, sir.
Way up, he rises. Way up, he rises. The morning. What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? Heard I in the morning.
We'll be coming back.
then?
Stop it, Dave! Hear my sight, clear as day! Got a line on him.
I know this bastard, and I've seen what he holds your ground, and be ready for anything.
Could have been a man who stood for something. But you have a killer's heart now. With nothing but metal to show for all your blunders.
Tamsai better than you, Ben. The heart of a traitor who thinks himself better than his mates.
I and proven true. What have you done since Nassau fell? Oh, nothing but murder and mayhem.
You threw in with the very kind we once hated!
No! These Templars are different. I wish you could see that. But if you continue on your present course, you'll find you're the only one walking it. With the gallows at its end.
It may be. But now the world has one less snake in it. And that's enough for me.
Something I can assist with? Most satisfactory. May I be of service? Later, I'm sure.
Hey, friend. Want to go low profile?
I'll talk to the powers that be straight away, my enemy.
Captain has
the... Get the mainsails into the wind! Douse the royals and tops!
Crowd the mizzen tops!
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Is that pirate hunter dead?
Aye, by my own hand. Why is it you alone can find what so many want?
I was born with memories of this place. Memories of another time entirely, I think. Like another life I've already led.
Curse you for a lurch, man, and speak some sense.
Not today. After you, Captain. The path ahead is dangerous.
The men native to this land will put up a fight. Are you willing to push back if necessary, huh? To kill if needed.
Oh, yeah, keep...